know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Good job, go team. So proud of us. Alright, I'll see you guys in like a second or something. I don't know. Bye. Alright, we're back on this shit. Running all the way back because they couldn't just, like, you know, skip it. They couldn't do what they would do in the first two.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours.
Same symbol.
End quote.
Wait, hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Scan point. I too can barely turn on a computer.
And there we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
No reason to be so negative all the time, Del. All the goddamn
time. Didn't have a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. This better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out! There's a bloody snatcher in here!
This motherfucker.
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Wasn't there a boom shot down here before?
Oh shit! That's his back!
No fucking way.
I got you, mate.
Oh, is there two of them? There's two of them. That's on me.
That's not ready.
No way I missed that. No. Where these other bitches at?
Yeah, I see you. Hold on. I'm down.
Good assist, Jack.
Good job, Jackie. Well, there's fuck all up here. What? Fuck happened there, but alright. Oh, there's a boom shot. Okay.
Oh shit! Natch is back!
He's knocked down!
Some bullshit.
Thanks for that.
Oh. bullshit.
I'll help you out.
Will you? Okay, there's no way that bitch hit me. Still holding.
Coming.
Some bullshit. Oh god.
Help me out here. I'm down.
Good one, Jack.
The fuck was that boom shot? Where the fuck was it? Where was it, game? Was it up here? Oh, thank God. Got you, boys. I got you. What the fuck? How is it one-tapping me? How the fuck is it one-tapping me? Get annoying. Wild.
Coming your way.
God, why fuck? Such bullshit. Such, it's so fucking stupid.
Jack, take him.
I fucked that shot up. Missed.
This'll work. You're dead.
All right. We got them all.
Good job, go team. Only took three fucking tries.
gotta get up to those satellites. Come on.
Working on it. Sorry, I was grabbing ammo.
Jack, get this thing aligned.
Get this thing aligned, Jack.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
That doesn't sound, you know, dangerous at all. At all. Excuse me. I apologize.
Julius, incoming! Where was the rocket?
I got him!
Are we good?
No! By our standards, that counter would have
worked! Down!
Dude, get him up.
Thank you. I'm moved by your gratitude. Really, I am. But I remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train. Oh, right.
Thank you, Foz. Thank you so... Oh, he fell. Oh, no. Only 4 acts in this game? What the fuck is going on? Unless it... Oh. Unless there's like an entire act I forgot about, there's only 4 acts in this game.
Alright, rocket delivered. What now? Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah,
initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well... The UIR definitely didn't design this with the Jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy. Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Oh, yay.
Go, go, go!
Guys, down here!
Go!
Take your guys' time. It's fine.
Okay, we got this. We're good.
Kill it.
Shit! It's gonna crush the platform! We're trapped!
We gotta make it let go! Boy, shoot
the spiracles!
What the fuck is a spiracle? It's the open bit! Shoot the open bit! Great! The open bits have leeches in them!
Well.
Another one's nope. Open! Watch the leeches! Let's let it go!
It's okay.
God damn it!
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them on the roof!
There! Target the other!
Okay, I think that's a waste of ammo. Give me a fucking second, will you?
Only one left. It's gonna crush us.
Oh shit.
Watch the leeches.
There, we did it.
So how do we get down?
You're running out of time.
I'm running out of a lot of things, Paddock.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Look for an open bit and shoot it!
It's working! Get another one!
Seems very pissed off at me. No, come here. I didn't know that there was. Oh wait, I have. I don't know what happened.
Goddamn tower! Come on. Onto that lift.
All right,
down we go.
I'm not trying to be that guy.
Yeah! We're under the goddamn edges!
We gotta get out of here!
But that would have been so much cooler if it was Marcus.
Get back! Tongues! Got tongues now!
Keep them off us!
I don't know if it's got tongues now or if it's always had tongues.
Tongue's gonna strike!
Mr. Kraken. Why is he saying JD? Oh! Bitches! I just wanted this fucking ammo. We really gotta quit. I hope Dell and Jack make it, because my god. I mean, in theory, Jack could, like, stim us and keep us alive for a little bit, I feel like.
Watch a safe distance!
Keep running! Maybe we'll find out!
We're not gonna make it!
All right, children, onto the bus.
I'm so glad he pointed, that was so great. So what happened to the Leviathan? Did it die? Is it alive? Is it somewhat dead?